the net, and it has a string so you can pull it down. And there's this metal plate where you put the bacon inside. And if you put a little bit, then you can catch more crabs. And then you just have to drop it down. And maybe you'll catch a crab. You don't know the size, but you're going to dunk it. So you have to wait a bit of a long time for it to really catch a crab, but sometimes it may take the string. Do you think it's ready?
So the nest have to touch the bottom of
the... Yeah, the nest has to touch the bottom, and when it touches the bottom, it falls flat, and then the crabs walk to the bacon, and then they fall in the net, and then you pull it up, you catch a crab, and you put it into that bucket over there, and then if you want to get the raw bacon, it comes in this bag.
Should you pull now? How many did you catch yesterday?
Well, yesterday I caught like 15 or 16.
Wow. And it was your first time, no?
Yeah, it was my first time, but we kind of catch a lot.
Was it fun?
Yeah, it was very fun. But we catch two big ones and a lot of tiny ones, really.
So what did you do after? But did you freeze them after?
Yeah, we freed them. But after, we saw the sea was kind of gone and we saw all dead crabs. And there was a storm. It was very long. So that's why we couldn't do more crab fishing. But today is lucky. Do you think it's ready to pull now?
Might be, yeah. Might be. Wait a bit and we see. If we don't got anything on this one, we change the spot, yeah?